Welcome to Morning Manna with Pastor Steve Myrie. Today's topic, fear, the demon within. There is no fear in love, but perfect love casteth out fear, because fear hath torment. He that fears is not made perfect in love. 1 John 4, verse 18. We should not live in fear, but many people do. Sinners and Christians alike are tormented with fear. It keeps us from fully obeying God, and that fear comes from Satan. And as long as you have fear, you will never be effective in the kingdom of God. You will never use the gifts of God. Fear has torment, and that isn't from God, but from the enemy, the devil. The fear of death, the fear of accident, fear of being robbed, fear your children are going to die, fear of losing your home. The list of fear is never ending. That is, as long as you are afraid, what you fear can become your master. Satan is at work in the world with murder and hate and wars and sickness. While in the church today, there are people who read horoscopes and listen to it religiously on the radio every day. Listen, dabbling in the occult or in witchcraft in any way will cause you much danger, and it can cause you to become demon-possessed, and you not even know it. The devil is not an influence or an idea or some abstract concept. He's real, and his demonic presence can be seen and felt in the world in a very powerful way. The power of hate and confusion and discontent is the fuel that keeps the devil alive and active in the church. James 3:16 reminds us, "For where envy and strife is, there is confusion and every evil work." Satan can use anyone that is not willing to submit to the power of the Lord Jesus Christ. Only Jesus can make a man free, and ye shall know the truth, and the truth shall make you free. Satan is a deceiver. He has given people wealth and health to keep them from obeying God. If you have something that keeps you away from God, from prayer, and from the word of the Lord, it isn't a gift from God. Listen, the rich man's wealth kept him from inheriting the kingdom of God. A job that keeps you from God can keep you from your inheritance. Satan will do everything he can to keep you from God. The reason is, he knows every prayer time you miss will make you weaker. Every church service you miss will make you weaker. He lures people away from God and uses any excuse to keep them from growing in God. You are no threat to Satan's kingdom if he keeps you from seeking the kingdom of God. When the devil moves in for the kill, he will make a person feel alone and unappreciated, unloved. You will become a reclusive, avoiding reality. You will begin to sit in darkness, depressed, unmotivated, until you die spiritually. Then the devil will have full control, and he will use you to destroy everything that is good, even your family. Slowly, he will destroy your relationship with people that love you, and eventually, even your relationship with God. When the devil finally has you where he wants you, he will draw you away from prayer, from church, convince you that no one loves you. But one needs to be reminded that the devil is a liar. James 4 reminds us, "Submit yourselves therefore to God. Resist the devil, and he will flee from you. Draw nigh unto God, and he will draw nigh unto you." Demons are at work. Be careful not to entertain them. Resist fear, because fear is the demon within you. The thought of the day: a job that keeps you from God can keep you from your inheritance. God bless you today, in Jesus' name.
Please remember to like and subscribe to my page on YouTube. Your support is much appreciated.
We make a miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness.